Through technology, medicine is becoming more efficient every day. When we talk about new technologies in the healthcare industry, we can mention everything from mobile apps and big data to medical software that is changing the way science is done as well as the way medicine is developed. I invite you to listen to this video until the end.
Simple as checking in on an iPad and then coming over to what we call our body scanner. Now, the body scanner is a device that we've actually designed in-house to capture a bunch of really important biometric information about your body so that your doctor has that information and can start building plans that are customized to you. There are a number of high-resolution sensors built into the body scanner here that capture this information about you. So for example, right now it's taking my temperature simply by having me look at the screen. And then it's gonna ask me to go ahead and put my left hand into the body scanner here. And it's gonna start gathering important information about the performance of my cardiovascular system. So first it's evaluating my heart. It's actually showing me my heart rate on the screen right now. And then it's gonna use what's called red light spectroscopy to evaluate the oxygenation level in my blood. This tells us how well my lungs are performing in taking oxygen from the air and passing it over to my bloodstream. Next, it's gonna have me put my right hand on the scanner here. And it's actually gonna do an EKG of my heart. And if you come around to the left-hand side here, you can see the EKG right here on the screen. And so this is my actual heart rhythm here on the screen right now. What we're doing is we're using the rhythm here to detect the respiratory rate based on the variation in the heartbeats. So again, that gives us more valuable information about how my lungs and my heart are doing. This information helps your doctor in the exam room to start building plans for you. Now I'm gonna take my hands out and put them by my side. It's capturing my weight as well as some additional information about my body right now. And this all goes straight to the exam room where you can review it together with your doctor. Let me show you what one of the exam rooms looks like. These are really different than your typical exam room in a doctor's office. And the first thing you're gonna notice as you come into the room here is the giant touchscreen monitor on the wall. This is obviously really different than having the doctor over in this corner typing on the computer where you can't see what they're doing. Instead, all of this information is here for you and your doctor to look at together. They can tell you what's in range, what's out of range, and you get to talk about it together. So you have complete and total transparency into what's happening with your health. Now, prevention is really important to us here at Forward. And so we want to go really in depth and understand you and your body and your risks for the future. That starts with what we call the baseline visit. It's a really in-depth visit where you actually spend 60 minutes here with us, and we learn a ton about you from talking to you and understanding your health, and also from collecting this data and information about you. That starts with the body scanner, but it continues here in the exam room, where we start by drawing your blood. And we actually use something called near-infrared light to detect your veins on your arm so that we don't have to guess where to draw your blood from. We know exactly where to go. This makes it a really quick and painless process to get your blood. And then we actually have a laboratory here on site where we're processing the blood and we turn the results around in about 12 minutes. We put those results up here on the screen so that you and your doctor can review them together. This includes really important markers of your health. So things like your heart health, your liver health, your kidney health, whether or not you have anemia. It's a really comprehensive set of tests that we do to understand how your body's doing today and how that impacts your health in the future as well. Let me give you an example of that. This is the LDL cholesterol, and this is a really important predictor of whether or not you'll have a heart attack in the future. Elevated levels of the LDL put you at higher risk of having a heart attack, whereas having these in normal range reduce your risk of having a heart attack substantially. So your doctor can show you where you are on this, the progress that you're making, and what you need to do to improve that. Now, we also do some additional testing to give us even deeper insights into your health and your risks that most offices and places in healthcare don't do today. That means that we offer genetic testing to all of our members. We're looking at things like your risk of heart disease, including coronary artery disease and atrial fibrillation. We're looking at your likelihood of having diabetes in the future. We're even evaluating your risk for certain cancers, which allows us to make a plan to address those and either prevent them from happening altogether or to catch them earlier and address them in a more proactive way. So prevention isn't a one-time thing. Your baseline visit is the start of that. But it takes an ongoing plan with you and your doctor to really be preventive and proactive. So that means that all of the labs that we do at the baseline visit are included in the membership, and you can come in and have them done as often as you and your doctor decide they need to be done. We also make comprehensive care plans for all of our members that detail what we're doing going forward to address things that might be an issue that's going on today, like back pain, or to be preventing things that we're concerned about in the future, like heart disease. Now, all of this information is in the Forward app on your phone, which you have access to after your visit. So you can review your plans and all of your data there with you wherever you are. The app also gives you 24/7 access to our care team, so you can chat in and interact with the team 24/7. You can also tell us about specific things that might be going on. So let's suppose you're having some cold or flu symptoms and you want to tell us exactly what's happening. You can tell us that in the app. The team typically responds in about 2 minutes to help you address whatever might be going on. So that's a little bit about the Forward experience. It's all about being preventive and proactive and personalizing the care to you, using the data, using the relationship that you build with the doctor.